بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question comes from دكتورة وسام. What is the incidence of nonoliguric hyperkalemia in premature infants? When originally reported in the literature in early 1980s, the prevalence of the nonoliguric hyperkalemia ranged from 25% to 50% to 50% of the infants below 1 kilo or younger than 20 weeks gestational age. However, it is much less common now, even in infants younger than 25 weeks gestational age. Why is less common now? This is probably the result of increased prevalence of antenatal steroid therapy and more aggressive nutrition, which have been shown to reduce the risk of nonoliguric hyperkalemia. So what is the incidence of nonoliguric hyperkalemia? Early it was 25 to 50% from the cases, especially or particularly in babies less than 28 weeks and 1 kilo. But nowadays it's less common. Why less common? Because actually antenatal steroid or the prevalence of antenatal steroid and aggressive nutritional management. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.